I got it. I can't breathe. What's happening?
Where is the bookseller? Freud's The Interpretation of Dreams. It's the work that laid the foundations of psychoanalysis at the beginning of this century. An old diary. What happened here? Let's start over. Where did they break in from? Someone tall left this footprint. A man, probably. What sort of thief leaves his tools at the crime scene? What killed all these animals? What happened that made the burglar flee before finishing his work? What the... Charles Hawkins? What sort of power did Sarah Hawkins' painting possess? Sarah Hawkins helped hide something in this safe. Drake put in a great deal of effort to hide whatever is in here. Everything is linked to the Sarah Hawkins case. Is everyone on this island taking sleeping pills? What link did he find between Charles Hawkins and an old amulet? A strange amulet. I have a feeling I'd better not touch it. Drake left instructions on how to find the combination of his safe. Arkham editions. Never heard of them. How many volumes are there in this collection? Another volume by Arkham Editions. Arkham Editions. Never heard of them. How many volumes are there in this collection? Another volume by Arkham Editions. Arkham Editions. Never heard of them. Things are not looking good. A kind of chalice. Cylinders that Drake tried to hide. I should perhaps listen to them.
And these red drops, like precious stones, lie fixed, set in divine gold. To be the guardian of the Grail does not protect me from its attractions, Henry. And I do confess it. I am willing to pay to know its secrets. I finally understood that we were only pieces on the chessboard of the gods. Let those of us who are still standing protect our White Queen from their dark soldiers. I see our number dwindling, and my will strengthens as my apprehension grows. We shall refuse to be the playthings of destiny. Dear friend, I thank you again for the anthology of the works of Arkham Editions that you sent me. Volume 9, Azathoth and Other Horrors, seemed particularly relevant to my research. I never tire of browsing through them. I finally understood that we were only pieces on the chessboard of the gods. Let those of us who are still standing protect our White Queen from their dark soldiers. I see our number dwindling, and my will strengthens as my apprehension grows. We shall refuse to be the playthings of destiny.
And these red drops,
like precious stones, lie fixed,
set in divine gold. To be the guardian of the Grail does not protect me from its attractions, Henry. And I do confess it. I am willing to pay to know its secrets.
The Chalice of Knowledge. The Queen has little protection.
Dear friend, I thank you again for the anthology of the works of Arkham editions that you sent me. Volume 9, Azathoth and Other Horrors, seemed particularly relevant to my research. I never tire of browsing through them.
I got it. Okay. I can't breathe.